Welcome back, guys. Today we are going to see how we can get the meals of 100 milligram of quinine. How we are going to dilute it also. So doctor has prescribed IV quinine 100 milligram TDS for 1 day. So we are going to put this one in dextrose 5%. So quinine you don't give alone, you have to put in dextrose because of the hypoglycemic side effects. So our quinine is equal to 600 milligram in 2 mL. We are going to first dilute this with 18 mils of dextrose 5%, which means we are going to aspirate 18 mils of dextrose 5%. Then we are going to add these 2 mils. These 2 mils of quinine plus 2 mils, which will give us to 20 mils. If you divide this with the 600, which means each meal will contain 30 milligram, which means each meal is equal to 30 milligram. Then doctor has prescribed 100 milligram. So we are going to use the same formula. We use prescribed amount over the total milligram, that is 600. We are going to multiply our diluent will become 20. In this case, 20 mils is milligram. So we are going to use 100 divided by 600 times 20 mils. So if we calculate this one, we'll get 100 divided by 600 times 20. So we are going to aspirate 3.3 mils. Then this 3.3, we are going to put in 100 mils of dextrose. Remember this one. We're going to put in 100 mils of dextrose, 5%. So we are going to use this one to aspirate our dextrose. Then we are going to put up to here, as you can see, up to here, 100. All this one will be dextrose 5%. And then we are going to aspirate the 3 mils and we put in the dextrose, which the all mils will be 100 plus 3.3 mils. So the total thing will be 103.3 mils. And this thing is supposed to run for 4 hours. 4 hours. And then the child will rest for 4 hours. That is all. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one.